Good day to my online viewers. It's an awesome day. We are starting a series of videos on stoichiometry. I've given you quite a number of formulas you can use to calculate number of mole in stoichiometry. For instance, when the volume and the pressure and temperature are given, you can use PV equals NRT. Now let's begin to watch the slide now. Now number of mole is equal to volume in dmq over 22.4 dmq per mole when gases are ideal. Okay. Take note of that. When gases are ideal, PV equals NRT. Let's move on. We have N from PV equals NRT. We have N to be PV. Just make N the subject of the formula. It gives you PV over RT from here. PV over RT. Now look at it. Here, unit must be corresponding. P is pressure. It is measured in atm. That is atmosphere. R is measured in atm dmq per mole per Kelvin. That's the gas constant R. And the value is 0.08201 atm dmq per mole per Kelvin. Take note of that. When the mass of the substance is known, let's say what that will give to us. This is the formula you can apply when the mass of the substance is given to you in the question. Mole will now give us mass in gram over molar mass in gram per mole. You will now learn how to calculate the molar mass when the mass is given. It is easy to calculate the number of mole. Now look at this formula again. This should be number 8 or number 9 of the formulas. So follow this video so as to get all of them. Mole is equal to volume in centimeter cube over 22400 centimeter cube per mole. Another formula is mole is equal to number of ion over 6.02 times 10 raised to the power 23 ions per mole. That is Avogadro's number. Please bear that on your mind and learn it again and again. The more you learn, the more you know. Look at this. Mole is also equal to the number of electron, over the Avogadro's number. That is electron per mole. That is, these are the formulas of mole. This is how you can calculate mole. If you have not subscribed to this channel, press the red button, press the bell also. It will help you to access all my videos. And as you do this, remain chemically